Lynchburg police announced the results of Operation Shockwave, aimed at reducing violent crime by tracking down drug and gun traffickers. Now, they say it combined efforts with the DEA, state police, ATF, and Nelson County and led to the seizure of fentanyl, cocaine, meth, heroin, and 40 guns. 47 people are being prosecuted in connection to the investigation. We have more on this developing story posted on our website, WFXRTV.com.